Alright. Hey guys, we're back. Conjunct Shadowblade here. Sitting here running a oops. Ow. I'm sitting here still playing BioShock. There's been several problems with my recordings lately where they don't want to pick up all the sound. And by I mean they don't want to pick up all the sound, I mean they just don't want to pick anything up. And it's getting slightly annoying because it's making things hard to work with. I want to say that. That, and then I should be good. Bam. I've just been having a ton of problems recording lately, and I don't know really why. Alright, we'll check you. I want to get my reward, just to be safe. You've been checked. You've been checked. That's right, ow! I didn't mean to do that, I was just having to check something, but that works. Iron Industries introduces the latest in wartime deterrent genetics. Static discharge makes you a walking Tesla coil, zapping everything and everything foolish enough to strike you. Feel safe with the static discharge. Put it there. You, corpsey. You, telekinet. Come on. Sorry, give me a second. Alrighty. Yeah, sorry, I've got people bugging me about a couple of things.
Aphrodite is walking the halls, shimmering like a scalpel. Stein, she calls. Stein, I have what you're looking for. Just open your eyes.
Sorry, I'm not doing so hot. That there, that. There we go. That's the part I was missing. There we go. Ow! Take each other out. Now then. Ow. Hack. What are the results of an unsuccessful hack? Oh. God, that's fast. Yes. 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 Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Got it. I hate it when people are bugging me during one of these things. Sweet, I like healing stuff. I also like Eve. Eve's good. Kind of a schmeckshe appeal to the Eve. Where do I go? See? Schmexy stuff. I'll take .00 buck. Okay. Let's go this way. Ah!
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was too fat! This was too tall! This one! Too symmetrical! And now! What's this, guys? An intruder! He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Oh, God.
Look at you, idiots!
Diamond, crazy.
You know who I am.
Yes, you're a crazy man. Look, I got a double lot. Fuck. You're going to die for me.
You alright? It was time somebody took care of that to that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Simon, and head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
Alright, so he's gonna work his way, and then we're gonna go around. I'm sorry, corpse.
For O'Silk and up.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Wow, she is jacked up. That. Come on, where's the right piece? There it is. Okay. Sorry, people keep bugging me. I'm trying not to. I like the desk drawer. Alrighty. People need to learn to stop bugging me during recordings, but I can't do anything right now. Dr. Stein, why you got to be such a hassle? Let's see, my double odd buck. Check storage. Hey, look, hide. What? I like having a little personal bodyguard with me.
What's
so
matter,
helpful.
Frank? It's this thinning here again.
Every day there's less and less.
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing toilet joke.
Interesting.
Whoa.
Oh, wait, that's right. Bouncer. Are you okay, Bouncer?
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
It's just you and me and all the tasty Adam I can drink.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. He's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the ghoul who cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Brian. You won't survive without the Adam those beings are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
What in the world are you having me do? Choose to rescue or harvest. If you harvest, you'll get the max atoms, spending on plasma, but you will not survive. You will get less atom, but promise. You know what? I'm gonna rescue you.
No! No! No!
It's less Adam in the beginning, but...
You saved me.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them gatherers, garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
What's this?
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Still killing. No matter how you think about it. I like the E-Blink. Let's see. Make stronger, more powerful, they are equipped separately from plasmids or any other tonics. The wrench, but I don't necessarily need it. Okay. We march forward. I like like how I don't need any health upgrades for now, or health ups for now. Where's that? Sorry, you ain't healing. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and spend it. I don't feel like hacking it. Hacking it's good and all, but it's just...
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sister and the Adam they carry. That was tough. Alrighty, let's try that again. That failed. Alright, BD, where are you? BD? How far away am I from you? This is gonna suck if I'm really far away. I sound close. That thing. Ow! Also, my 9 health, my health regens, I'm out already. Alright, I have to get to an emergency access.
Free market.
Welcome to the
circus. 1, 2. Pick up some extra pistol. Ow! Jackson! Okay, there.
Where's your grenade box? Why is your grenade box always empty?
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
No problem.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Call through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Neptune's bounty. Oh, wreck. Alrighty, I'm going to save it here, and I will leave us to continue next time. Which one? So we'll save this one. Sorry. We will continue into the depths of Neptune's bounty and rapture. We will maybe meet Atlas and shake his hand. We may not. We may encounter more big daddies, more little sisters, more saving. And, yeah. We will continue on in our depths through BioShock. Also, I have telekinesis. What can I see? Throw with cross. I don't mean to be mean. Anyway. This is Kenji X Shadowblade and logging out. See ya.